7 quick tips for happiness designed to help you become happier in your everyday life. Today's tip is tip number 5. It kind of follows on from yesterday's. Interesting how all of these build upon the previous one, isn't it? Curious that. Anyway, today's develop an attitude of gratitude. We mentioned it yesterday in passing. It is today's tip. Develop an attitude. Well, you could develop an aptitude for gratitude as well as your attitude for gratitude. Be thankful for things. What is there that you can be thankful for? Always be looking for things for which you can be thankful. Some people start their day by listing 3 things for which they're grateful. Some people finish the day by reviewing what's happened in the day and spotting 3 things for which they're grateful. Some people just spot things for which they're grateful throughout the day and they say thanks. It could be grateful to a person or just generally grateful. Grateful that the sun's shining. Hey, why not? So, a wee challenge for you. Every day, look back on your day and spot 3 things for which you are grateful. Make them 3 different things. Every day, make them different things. Just notice how you start to notice every day things you can be grateful for and notice how much happier you become as a result. 7 quick tips for happiness. That was tip 5. Catch tip 6 tomorrow. Bye-bye.